Good day. Welcome to another Value for Human Life broadcast. This is your host, Ayode Kolade. This week, your greatness is sure. We're still discussing purpose and our nation. All things will work out for the best for a man that is living in line with his purpose. All things will work together for the good of a nation if the citizens are living in line with their life's assignment. Your purpose will require seasons of preparation. You must build capacity to fulfill your assignment. I was talking with someone some weeks ago about the letter an ex-president of this nation wrote to the present president. And she says, is that ex-president even qualified to write such a letter based on his past achievements as president? I say to her, I don't know much about politics, but I know that this ex-president must have built capacity to get to where he is today. For me, it's not about pointing accusing fingers at our present government officials and the things they are doing wrong. We complain that our present officials are too old and greedy. But we, the younger generation, are we ready for leadership? Do we even understand the concept of leadership? The average person thinks leadership is someone occupying a position. Leadership is simply your capacity and ability to fulfill your life's purpose. This definition makes it clear that we must work on ourselves. I'm looking for Karo, a popular song in Nigeria, has its place, but we need to develop deeper roots for our lives. True leadership places such a great responsibility of working on yourself that you don't have time to point fingers at someone else. I once read, great leaders don't think of changing the world because they are too busy trying to change themselves. We must deal with things like prejudice, hurt, anger, hate, greed, impatience that can hinder our leadership. Each and every one of us must take responsibility for doing the creative best we can with our lives. We will continue our discussion on preparing for purpose next week. That is for today's broadcast. Till I come your way again, keep on shining. Your greatness is very sure.